In this video, Team Simple Tutorial will be sharing a video cutter to cut unwanted parts of a video without, and much faster, than any video editor, or video converter. Video editors and video conversion softwares can be used to split, merge, trim, cut unwanted parts out of a video and other kind of stuff. To use video editing and conversion softwares, first of all, you need plenty of time to understand the interface of video editing or video conversion programs, and then after mastering the interface and making changes to videos, rendering videos takes a lot of time. Use Tuneskit Video Cutter, an easy to use piece of software to split, merge, trim, cut unwanted parts out of a video and save your precious time. As its name suggests, this is a video cutter, but Tuneskit Video Cutter offers even more than a video cutter feature. Tuneskit Video Cutter can be used to crop, rotate, trim, add subtitles, put watermark, take snapshot, apply audio and video effects. Before we start off, I would like to clear the misconception. Please keep in mind, Tuneskit Video Cutter cannot be used as a video merger or video combiner software to merge multiple video clips into one file. You can't import multiple videos at once to merge them into one video file. You can import or open only one video file, for which you have two options. If you need one specific part of imported video, then mark the part you want to keep and then click Start button to get marked part of video in a separate clip. As well as, Tuneskit Video Cutter can be used as a video converter. You can change video format by using Format button. Tuneskit Video Cutter also comes handy to cut out multiple parts of imported video. Let's suppose, you've imported a 60 minutes of video, and you want to cut out 10 minutes from beginning, 10 minutes from middle and 10 minutes from the end. Check mark merge segments. Click plus button. Click pencil edit button to access editing functions. Mark the part you want to cut out, and click OK to exit. I'll now cut out 10 minutes from the middle of the video. Click plus icon. Click pencil edit button. Mark the middle part of the video, and click OK to exit. Now move to third segment. Go to editing utility by clicking the pencil edit button. Mark last 10 minutes of the video or segment and exit by clicking OK button. Now click the start button to combine all segments and get all clips in single file. In this tutorial, Team Simple Tutorials has tried its best to explain everything properly, but if you still run into any problem or have any question, please do let us know using the comment section. Team Simple Tutorials will try to solve your problems. Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.